الحمد للہ والصلاة والسلام رسول الکریم، اما بعد، اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم۔ مائی ڈیئر برادرز اینڈ سسٹرز ان اسلام اینڈ ان ہیومینٹی، السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ۔ مے پیس، مرسی اینڈ بلیسنگ آف اللہ بی اپون یو۔ ٹوڈے مائی ٹاپک از دا چیلنج آف دا قرآن۔ Literature and poetry have been instruments of a human expression and creativity in all cultures. The world also witnessed an age when literature and poetry occupied pride of position, similar to that now enjoyed by science and technology. Muslims as well as non-Muslims agree that Al-Quran is Arabic literature per excellence, that it is the best Arabic literature on the face of the earth. The Quran challenges mankind in the following verses. And if you are in doubt as to what we, God, Allah, have revealed from time to time to our servant Muhammad, peace be upon him, then produce a surah chapter like it. And call your witnesses or helpers, if there are any, besides Allah, if your doubts are true. But if you cannot, and certainly you cannot, then fear the fire, whose fuel is men and stones, which is prepared for those who reject faith. Al-Quran 2 verse 23 to 24. The challenge of the Quran is to produce a single surah, chapter, like the surahs it contains. The same challenge is repeated in the Quran several times. The challenge to produce a surah which in beauty, eloquence, depth and meaning is at least somewhat similar to a Quranic surah remains unmet to this day. A modern traditional man, however, would never accept a religious scripture which says in the best possible poetic language that the world is flat. This is because we live in an age where human reason, logic and science are given primacy. Not many would accept the Quranic's extraordinarily beautiful language as proof of its divine origin. Any scriptures claiming to be a divine revelation must also be acceptable on the strength of its own reason and logic. According to the famous physicist and Nobel Prize winner Albert Einstein, science without religion is lame. Religion without science is blind. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.